Happy morning, children. Today I'm going to talk about International Day of Families. The family is a small building block of society and no doubt the most important one as well. Having strong family bonds provides support and a safe environment which are necessary for an individual's development. When and why International Day of Family is celebrated? International Day of Family falls on 15th May of every year. The United Nations and Universal Peace Federation are the main driving force behind the celebration. In 1993, the United Nations passed a resolution to showcase the determination to encourage better living standards and social progress of families across the globe. In 1994, United Nations officially declared May 15th as International Day of Families. International Day of Families provides an opportunity to provide awareness of issues relating to families and to increase the knowledge of social, economic and demographic process affecting them. In many countries, this day is an opportunity to highlight different areas of interest and importance to families. On this day, get together with family brings happiness in all the members of the family. Events like workshops, seminars and exhibitions are organized at all levels on this day. Many countries announce some family welfare scheme on International Day of Families. Each year, the United Nations decides upon a theme for the International Day of Families. This year's theme is Families and Climate Action. The symbol of the International Day of Families comprises of a solid green circle with an image of a schematic drawing element of a house and a heart in the center of the circle. This powerful symbol denotes the safe and supportive environment a family can provide to people of all age groups. Let's watch a small video related to this topic.
A happy family.
I am Mona. This is my family. My family is a happy family.
I live with my family in Surat.
There are 6 people in my family. There is grandpa and grandma. There is mummy and papa.
There is my baby sister Minnie and me. Meet my family.
This is my grandmother. She tells me stories. That is my grandfather. He takes me to the park. This is my mother. She is a doctor. She has long hair. She can draw well. That is my father. He is a lawyer. He is tall. He can cook well. This is my little sister. She plays with me. She can sit. She cannot read. She asks a lot of questions. We love each other. We are a happy family.
Such a nice video about happy family, right? Now, tell me about the specialty of your family. Complete it and send it to your class teacher. Thank you.